useless. I must get out. What was that noise? The beast must be here already.
Can I help you? Can you hear me?
Autumn leaves, rocks and trees, all fall down.
Don't have time for this bullshit. I've got to find Stella. Driving for me. She stopped moving. Even better, she's straight down this path. This'll be over sooner than I thought. This thing is bolted shut. Oh, great. Now I'll have to walk. Shit! I was just sitting in there. Oh, fuck you, parking gods. Whatever just happened, I've got plenty of time to deal with it later. I need to keep going straight. I just have to follow the red trail markers. Yeah. She's still just sitting there. Of all the places she could go, why here? Yeah, superstition. Snowflakes? Like Stella drew on her bedroom wall. Yeah, people always think they're snowdrops. They don't bloom in the fall. Where's the bridge? What the hell is happening? I've never had a problem with heights before. There was another way across before they built this bridge. I've got to go back and then up the hill. I hope the path's still there. Damn, I have to climb all the way up. A red ribbon. Are they still playing the tracking game? Kid just walks out of school, and nobody gives a rat's ass. Typical. Yeah, she doesn't know how to drive. So someone had to bring her here. But who? Oh, Stella, what have you gotten yourself into now? Damn, I'm getting old. I should check Stella's location. I forgot how beautiful it is here. I wish I could stay. Forget everything.